Since leaving school, I think I've underachieved for my potential. I thought doing an apprenticeship was a good way of kickstarting a career in a lifelong great industry with a great company as well.
Didn't want to go to university at all. I didn't enjoy any subject in particular, so went to the apprentice show and saw that it was BA Systems at the time, so I just applied.
I've worked for 5 years now since coming out of college, and found I was sort of going nowhere, so an apprenticeship seemed like the best option with opportunities moving forward.